Guys, did you know that in terms of male human and female Pokemon breeding, Vaporeon is the most compatible Pokemon for humans?